So we've been doing our hacks video.
Yes.
Like series, yeah. So, but I'm going to hack this episode and we're going to do something a little different.
Okay.
Mandy has absolutely no idea what this episode is about.
No idea.
So, first off, what's your shirt?
It's my birthday.
So cute. So when you are seeing this, it is October the 10th. Mm-hmm. So, Amanda, what is October the 11th?
My birthday.
It is actually her birthday, not her unbirthday, tomorrow. So, I am hacking this, and we are going to ask Mandy some questions. So, I have my phone here. So, I have some questions for her, and this is going to be a good time. So, this is going to be some of her favorites. So, okay. I've got five questions.
Okay.
So, I want you to answer truthfully, and you have not seen these questions before, right?
I haven't.
No. Okay, so she's not prepared. So, all of this off the cuff. I have a feeling some of them she's going to go, oh, it's this, and then she's going to go, no, really, it's this, and just totally be all over the place.
That's fine.
But, question number one for Mandy.
For 10 points.
Which is your favorite park and why?
Well, the Magic Kingdom. Clearly is the favorite because it's classic, it's timeless. It's the, if you could only go to one park, where would you go? I would go to the Magic Kingdom. And it has everything. It has Cinderella's castle, and Cinderella is my favorite princess. And so I can see her there, and I can see her castle, and the fireworks are just magical, and the parade is magical. Nothing beats Magic Kingdom.
All right, that's a good answer.
Nothing really even comes close.
That's really true.
Like, everything's really like a fire.
I mean, we here. Always do Magic Kingdom at least 2 days.
This time we're doing three.
Fine. So, yeah. We like it that much.
We do.
Other people don't.
No.
Our dad.
Yeah.
Would rather go do something else.
I'd rather do Epcot 6 days in a row.
But I'd rather ride every ride 2 or 3 times.
Yeah.
All right. What is your favorite ride at any of the parks and why?
Oh, that's hard.
Ha ha ha.
Well, off the top of my head, the first thing that came to mind was Splash Mountain. And that's because Splash Mountain is one of those rides that you like truly just get immersed in the ride. Like from wall to wall, it's all about the Song of the South, the movie.
Mm-hmm.
And like you don't see the outside until you're ready for the big drops. But when you do, it has the beautiful castle, which is just awesome. So, and then the music is all going throughout it, and it tells a story throughout the whole thing. So, like, when you think of the magic of Disney, I think of Splash Mountain.
Okay, so side question on that, bonus question.
Did you know they say Splash Mountain?
I didn't. That's
okay.
Interesting.
Yeah.
And so, Emma will be tall enough to ride Splash Mountain this trip.
Yes.
And now knowing that it's your favorite ride, will Emma get to ride it this trip?
I don't know. Emma scares easily,
true.
And she tends to hold grudges when she gets scared. For instance, I jumped out at her from underneath her blankets, and now she won't enter a room without us clearing it first. Like, not even the bathroom. She thinks someone's behind the shower curtain. So, I don't know, because if we do that, then she may not get on another ride. But she's watched videos, and she rode Snow White, so...
But she loves Snow White.
And she loves Snow White. So, I think we'll attempt it. Her father might nix the attempt.
Okay.
We'll
good.
See.
All right, number three.
Yes.
What is your favorite restaurant and why? I think I might know the answer to this, but.
Well, this is a two-parter.
Okay.
It would have been Pecos Bill
mm-hmm.
because of the taco salad. I really don't know now.
Is that right?
We had food at some table services now, which we hadn't done before. Gosh, I don't know. I still would almost say Pecos Bill's because they have, okay, so we really like the bars, like this on the salad bar part, where you can get like
the toppings.
Yeah, the toppings. So, like, we really love being able to go, like, even if you just get, like, a burger and fries, getting all the different dipping sauces, like, it's something me and Chris have always loved doing, and, like, then you just, like, get all those dips. We don't normally do that all the time, like, at home if we have stuff, but at Disney, it's part of the fun at Disney, like, you have all this stuff. So, I actually think I'll stick with Pecos Bill. Like, because now I've been looking at their menu because I've been anticipating it, and now they do have something similar to the taco salad, but it's not taco salad, it's, like, the nachos, but you could go and get, like...
Yeah. Which but you, the fajitas, you can do that, too. So, like, I've got the fajitas before, all chicken, not the chicken and the beef. And then you get the cheese sauce, then you get the sour cream and the things like
that. Why wouldn't I do that?
I don't know why.
Why would you do that? Because I had taco salad before. Because
you had taco
salad. No, I don't have taco salad.
I don't know. Have you gone there since the changeover?
Yeah. We went there once, didn't we?
I don't remember.
We went there we didn't go there last year.
We didn't, because we ate Rare Magic Kingdom. We ate Pinocchio, we ate Be Our Guest, and we ate at Liberty Tree and Crystal Palace.
Bummer.
We were booked.
Yeah. All right. Well, we're eating there this time.
Yeah, totally. Since we're doing quick service. So.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean. That's okay. So, favorite restaurant. There you go. Now, piggyback question. What is your all-time favorite snack at any parks?
Ooh. It would be...
I think I know this one.
My all-time favorite... Well, okay. So, Sleepy Hollow, they have the waffles. I think those are all time.
Tell us what you do every time, Mandy.
So we don't care for the Hall of Presidents at all, we being me and Chris. And so when we started going with the family when we got married, while they would all go ride the Hall of Presidents, like right there is the Sleepy Hollow treats, and we would sneak off and we would eat like these delicious waffles covered in like.
She would all never kinds tell us.
But we wouldn't tell them. It was like our little secret. We even had like videoed, in one of our earlier videos I think we showed it, but we even videoed when Emma was a baby. And so we had her in the like stroller and she was asleep or something. Yeah, it was good.
And I didn't even know about it for years.
No, we did it every year.
And then like a year ago, they were like, she sneaked it in the videos. Yeah. And when I was editing the videos, I was like, what is this?
Which is real funny because they're like, are you sure it's okay? Like we're, oh yeah, go, we don't care. We'll bring it right over here. And it's nice because it's sheltered. So like there's this little, so you kind of get away from like the heat and it's a nice little cool spot to just, yeah, it's always good. We probably won't get away with this, and plus I want to see the Trump thing.
Yeah. Well, and...
Yeah.
At some point, you want your children to see things.
I mean, they won't care about the presidents.
They will eventually.
Eventually.
Libby thought it was cool.
Emma doesn't care. She's 4. 3.
Gabby sleeps during it, so...
Yeah.
So does Tim.
Sammy might try to, like, run up on stage with him.
That would be so fun.
Oh, man.
All right, so we've been doing the hack series.
Yes.
So what is your all-time best hack for Disney?
My all-time best hack for Disney. Gosh, I would say... I would say snacks. And not just snacks in a bag, but snacks in your pocket. Because you don't realize that you're hungry or that, you know, you're waiting for dinner. And you're in line for like Splash Mountain and it's 40 minute wait or 120 minute wait and you're going, oh my gosh, I'm so hungry, I don't know if I can make it, and you start getting irritable. But if you have a little pack of peanuts in your pocket, which are easy just to shove in there, like grab it out of your bag, shove it in your pocket, and you can eat it while you're in line, especially now with kids. I will probably have pockets full of gummies and pretzels, and I'll make Chris wear cargo pants every day because it's gonna be like that. Yeah.
All right, and very last, and bonus points if you cry, what is your all-time favorite Disney memory? See, did you feel it go in your heart?
No. So it's funny, because the first thing that came to mind was writing It's a Small World with Grandma Shackelford and my cousin, and all of us were there, but I don't really remember. And going to, I touched the water, and my cousin told me that they were watching me, and that they knew that I was wearing a polka dot like jumper thing because my mom dressed me ridiculous. Like I was I've always been chubby, so I was a chubby little girl in like this one piece jumper tank top style thing with polka dots, bright bright polka dots. And it's funny, if you find the pictures, you'll see. You'll go,
I was going to say, I think I have that picture.
Yeah, and...
Because Jeff was wearing something, like, fluorescent orange
with
shorts.
With a fanny pack, and then his hat. Yeah. So, and she told me that they were going to come find me. The police were going to come find me because I put my hand in the water. And that was illegal. And I was terrified the rest of the day. Now, that's not the best memory. That's just a memory, but it's the one that sticks out. But other than that, when my brother was alive, all those Disney trips, like, there's so many memories. Doing, like, back, not that was Hollywood Studios, but doing the, not Hollywood Studios, the other company.
The other place.
But doing that and thinking like the characters with Jeff and stuff is fun.
And staying up all night before.
Yes. Saying, oh. And the car trips even. Like the road trips there, when seatbelt laws apparently weren't a thing and we would sleep, like the three of us would be in the back of, was it the Omni? Or the Cutlass Sierra or
that.
Where, I would sleep on the floor and then Liam would sleep here and Jeff would sleep up here. It was ridiculous and totally unsafe. But it was fun and we were still...
We did die.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah.
So, yeah, those are the best memories.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, that was our little hack. Tomorrow is Mandy's birthday.
Yay!
And so, make sure that you tell her happy birthday and send her lots of love.
Thanks, guys.
If I can find that picture, that will totally be a picture we put up tomorrow.
Yeah.
We're on the thumbnail here.
It's a ridiculous picture.
It is great. So, but we wanted to just wish her happy birthday. So, we're
going
to be doing all of our hacks the next several weeks. And we've got some memory maker hacks and
some fun
parks and just different things.
Gear up. We are so excited. So, we want to share all of our hacks and tips with you.
We're almost under a month right now. We're under a month. So,
like, we'll physically be at Disney this day next, but not when you're seeing it.
Yeah. So we'll be leaving for Disney in a month.
Yes.
Right? So make sure you tell her happy birthday tomorrow.
Thanks.
And make sure you check in for all of our hacks that we're going to have the next couple of weeks.
Oh, yes.
And as we prepare for our trip.
Yes. So excited I can't talk.
Right.
We're so excited to gear up for our trip. So we will have lots of tips for you as we prepare. Alrighty, that is all for now. So until next time,
have a magical day.